Hello students, today we are going to discuss a very important question of some basic principles of organic chemistry chapter, and this question was in JEE Main 2018. Now let's have a look at the question. So we have to find the total number of optically active compounds after the reaction or of the product. So now let's solve this question. Our reaction is this. Product will be the alkene pi bond will attack in on H plus of HBr and it will make like this of carbocation. The stability will be stability of the carbocation at this position will be higher because the lone pair of oxygen will make a stable of this carbocation. Or it will make like this. So the stability of the carbocation will be higher at this position. So Br will attack here. So our product is this. So now we have to find the total number of optically active products. So this is a chiral center. H is here. There is another H. So this is also a optically active or chiral center. So there are two chiral centers. So our formula is 2N. The total number of optically active product equals to 2 to the power n. N is a number of chiral center. There are two chiral center, so n will be 2, so total will be 2 to the power 2, it means 4. So there are 4 optically active product. Now our correct option is going to be option B, 4. And to know more about this concept, you can watch the video, which is around 1 minute. And you can also go through the books of NCERT, Organic, and another book, Organic Chemistry, GR Publication, Part 1. And this concept is in page number 206 and line number 11. I hope this video was very helpful to you. Thank you very much, students.